Hi guys, welcome back to Swampy Druid Game Reviews and More. This is Friday afternoon, early evening edition, I guess you would call it. Just got off work. Plan on hitting the Black Stallion Steakhouse later tonight. The food, last time we ate there, the food was excellent, so hoping for a repeat of that. Probably going to get like some sort of big chicken sandwich or like some kind of big, massive burger because I'm starving. If I do, I'll probably take a couple pics of that, upload it on my Twitter. You can follow me there at Swampy Druid on Twitter, and check out with us what we ate and everything. Not really any major plans for the weekend. I plan on buckling down and playing one video game, though, making some headway on that. Probably Horizon Zero Dawn. That's just the one I've been feeling the most. Maybe Mass Effect. I mean, my mood may change. See, I'm wearing my N7 shirt, so sporting the Mass Effect. Sorry about that, guys. I was trying to adjust my camera there and end up zooming in on my beautiful face. So I guess a little treat for you guys. anyway, there's, like I said, there's not really much point in the vlog this afternoon. Just ready to be home, ready to start the weekend. Was thinking, I saw on Facebook the original Ninja Turtles game on the NES. Said it was 28 years old today. That was one of my favorite games growing up. I remember when it came out. That is very sad. I mean, I definitely feel my age at times. But just seeing some of the beloved games that I grew up playing, hitting like the 30-year mark or close to it, it just kind of makes you feel your age. But yeah, Ninja Turtles, the one that starts out with overhead view and you get the vehicle, and then it also has the notorious defusing the bombs under the dam. Under the water level. I never had a problem with it. I don't know why everyone did. Everyone hated that level. So I always ended up playing it. Everybody just hand me the controller and I would sure enough get through it. I have never died there yet. I just don't find it difficult. I don't know why. Maybe it's just my play style or whatever. But yeah, I've never died there. So I'm going to brag a little bit. But yeah, that's just kind of some of the things we see our classic games turning, hitting the 20 or 25, 30 year mark. Makes you a little nostalgic for, when your childhood and stuff. The fact that they remade Ratchet and Clank also kind of hit me a little bit. It's like, man, it's like, I remember when that came out. He had a son who was, I think he said about 10, 11, something like that, and he was a big Ratchet and Clank fan, and I remember watching him play, I think it was Ratchet and Clank, I think it was Up Your Arsenal or Going Commando, I can't remember which one exactly, I think it was Up Your Arsenal though. I remember watching him play a lot of that one, and it just, I was thinking, man, those are some cool, pretty cool games, but the fact that they are remaking these games, the Jak and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy, getting remastered. I guess the whole Jak and Daxter series, including the racing Jak. I think it's Jak X Combat or something like that. It's just these classic games are getting remastered. I guess it's just kind of showing. I guess we're all kind of showing our age a little bit. I personally would love to see that Ninja Turtles, the original Ninja Turtles, the one that starts out overhead, you walk along the streets and stuff, and you go down into the sewers. I would love to see that remastered. Perhaps like the new graphics, like the last Ninja Turtle game, I don't remember what it was called, Out of the Shadows, or I don't know, that doesn't quite sound right. Anyway, the newest Ninja Turtles. Turtles game. Love to see them remaster the original with like those graphics, maybe those mechanics as well. I'm not really for sure how it plays. I've not played it. I have been eyeing it, but I'm kind of waiting for a price drop on it because I heard some mixed reviews on it. But you know, then again, I should just try it for myself. I've done videos on, you know, forming your own opinions and not, you know, not relying on the reviewers. But for the most part, if a reviewer says the game is just mediocre, usually they're pretty close. Once the game starts hitting like a 7, 8, then I'll start forming my own opinion, because a lot of times when they give it like a 7 or an 8, I will give myself like a higher, like an 8.5 or maybe even a 9. So, you know, that's just kind of that. But I would love to see them remaster that Ninja Turtles. I'd also like to see them remaster Skate or Die. I don't know if you guys have played that on the NES. I played a lot of Skate or Die 2. It had like the, you know, the levels were explored, and you kind of skate through the levels, but then it had the little what was it? I cannot remember what it's called. The little skate park. I remember we played a lot of that. This is before Tony Hawk, so you know that was a pretty, you know, for its time, it was, you know, it was quite impressive. But I'd like to see that remastered as well. This kind of turned into like a nostalgia type video, but you know, that's kind of feeling a little nostalgic myself today. So I would love to see Excitebike come back, especially with the games like Mario Maker, Minecraft, just games like that where you make your own levels. I could see an Excitebike being excellent, especially if it's Nintendo. I mean, I think Nintendo's the one who owns the rights to that. You've got the touch screens and all that stuff. I mean, put that thing out on the 3DS or, you know, the Wii U or even, you know, the Switch. I mean, the Switch even has the touch screen. So, I mean, put that thing out on that. I mean, I can see a lot of people having a lot of fun with that. I'd also like to see Paperboy make a comeback as well. I definitely could do some cool things with that as well. But I don't, you know, these are just kind of games that I would, you know, kind of wish that would make a comeback. I'm a big fan of the 80s. I grew up in the 80s, so, you know, the video games, the cartoons, the movies, stuff like that from the 80s. You know, have a special place because that was, you know, that was my childhood. I was actually born in 1980, so I pretty much remember the whole thing. I grew up watching, you know, He-Man and the Ninja Turtles cartoon, Dungeons and Dragons, you know, the animated cartoon. I mean, I remember all that stuff. Transformers, G.I. Joe, you know, I mean, I remember all that stuff, so I would really, I mean, as much as stuff from the 80s that they've made recent, you know, movies out of games and stuff like that, it's about time they start bringing some of these beloved video game franchises back as well. I mean, I know some of these companies are not around anymore, but somebody owns the rights to this stuff, so they should definitely quit wasting them and use those. This has been kind of just a random, you know, just my random thoughts after working all day on Friday. You know, I just got to thinking about some of the old classic games, and you know, saw that post on Facebook about the Ninja Turtle game, and just kind of just wanted to talk about, you know, some of the games that I liked playing when I was growing up, and that I would love to see, you know, remastered, or you know, make new versions or whatever, you know. So anyway, that kind of does it for the video, guys. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, all that good stuff. Catch my other videos. I uploaded 2 more today, so catch those. And guys, I will see you in the next video. This is Dustin signing out. Have a good day.